Hey guys, I got my scale models from the CAT web shop. I ordered a few days ago. Got in yesterday, but I'm not able to make a fit yet. First we have a dozer. It's D11R, as you can see. The blade. Ripper on the back. Got some plastic tracks. Don't like that very much, but it was a cheap model. Next we have an excavator. 345B. But it's for a scrapyard. See, got a long boom. Grabber. Also a magnet. Nice model. But this one I have to redneck a little bit. Because it don't have enough counterweight. You stretch out the boom, it tips over. So I have to do something about that. But that's no problem for me. I did that with my other models also. Just screw it open and put some more weight in the back. Yeah, that's what I'm gonna do. Okay. Yeah, nice models. Yeah. I have it.